Morning, the state Senate is saying yes to more recess and fewer tests. Yesterday, the Senate approved a bill that would require elementary schools to set aside 20 minutes each day for recess. The legislation also eliminates end-of-course exams in Algebra 2 and Civics. It would also push Florida's main standardized test back until later in the school year.